Back. I'm going to be playing Yorick this time. Let's see how this goes. It's going to be very interesting. Alright, first thing we get is we'll get this prospect just late. Burst damage, attack damage is bread and butter of Yorick. We're going to get two top spots. You want to go with a team, you decide to let me go there. Rotation is you want to slow him down. You want to lifesteal with Omen of Famine. And then if you can catch up to them, Omen of War is awesome for catching up. It'll boost your speed, you'll be able to move faster, and hit a lot faster. Hit a lot harder. Right. They're definitely going to try to shoot me. When they do, that's what I was waiting for. See that? You're not going to be able to do anything except die. And, yeah, baby. I could not escape. Faster. More cooldown reduction. A little bit quicker. Okay, one more. Oh, Randy's dead. Dead Randy. And until Heimer. I'm gonna push the bottom lane. So you always want to make sure that you, got a form down with your Omen of Testing. You use your Omen of Famine next. This is heals. And you're golden. Better go, man. He's health out real quick. His damage is not enough to get this one. I too strong for them to do anything. Just promote. Magic resist. So best thing to do is get this. I don't have enough of this. More heals. That'd be good. Remember, as long as your spectral blue is up, you can run a lot quicker. Always try to keep it up. Not enough of them to fight. God damn it. Strong enough to come. know myself, God damn it. This is going to pump me up dramatically. Alright, that's the part. Okay, final rule. What? I ulted myself. Oh crap. Oh, that's such crap. I swear I ulted myself. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna try to steal another base. Which is going to be at 116. It's not going too good. Oh, shoot, got this thing.